Two people are in custody this morning after leading police on a pursuit in a stolen SUV. The chase began around 1:30. Police say they first spotted the suspects near 120th and West Center Road. The occupants then got out of that SUV near 126th and Selden and took off running. You can see them there. After a few minutes, the K-9 tracked them down. The suspects were hiding in bushes. Both were taken downtown for questioning.